two lengths back.
Very like me to forget to do an intro during the formation lap. We're underway for session 2 of this ANZCRL Daytona 24-hour. Was supposed to be teaming up with Dark Lord, but instead he's had to pull out. So I'm doing the thing solo. Well, that's good. I don't know what he was doing. That was so unnecessary.
Okay, get going.
There you go, already a lap down.
Right side. Back right corner. Clear.
Damn it! Concentrating here. Fucking losing a lap to the fastest driver in the field is not a good start. Where he's lost it to Datto, so don't know what's happened there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Gotta pull away from Datto. go to the pits. Oh, this is gonna be a clusterfuck. Hi. Thank you. in the pits. Bloody minute behind. God damn it. Could get held up on Nürburgring this lap. I just need him to push me, but not overtake me. And stay close enough. Thank you. Something's up in the dado. Come down, just come with me. I need your push. Simo is making no inroads on Weary Knight, so Weary Knight must be pedaling quite well. Oh, there we go. That's it, corner cut. Yeah. God. Thank you. 10 liters left. Just gotta not lose more time. Cheers for that ski. Looks like you're getting punished for kind driving. damn it. Ah, this is the worst place to reach gear. Yeah, I'm pitting. Can you please go high? Cheers, brother. This is not going to plan. Probably should have changed tires. Thank you. Okay. Just don't have the same pace that I did at the start of the race. Whee. Really should have changed tyres. Shit. Here's a top tip. Don't hit the, or don't monster the frickin' first curb at the bus stop. Bad things happen. Okay, Nobeka's back. Destroyed enough for her. Just losing so much time now. Is your wheel frozen, Dado? I just don't know what the time gap is to the car behind. Damn. At least I'm learning something. Can't double stint. Double stint the tires. These tires just freeze. Would have been such a good battle between us top three too. because we're so similar in pace. He's catching me. It's been a much better lap this time, but I just needed to reverse my strategy. Change tires at the first stop, the first proper stop that is, and then leave him for the second. Especially now that my stints are longer than 40 minutes. This is going to be interesting. Does that scare you, boys? How is that a slowdown? damn it. Can I make it? Frickin' touch and go. I go one more. It's Nürburgring in front, so I shouldn't catch it too quickly. Get onto some fresh rubber. We're doing a shorter stop now. Doing a longer stop at the end of the session. I have understeer there now. With the temp, the pressures that come down. It's actually quite high at the moment. Actually pick lowered pressures for the next pit stop. A bit high. Turning point. I didn't compensate the early turning for the later braking. Still quicker than I was running though, which is critical. Too much curb. Entry and exit. To where you're not.
What's your bearing?
Fuck the brakes, sorry, Skate. That's a prize. Ah. Missing my frickin' turning point. Oh, come on, I lifted. I think I'm finishing a bit of lap behind Simo now. Even without the spin I had when I came out of the pits. 2 minutes behind now. So I've lost 12 seconds. And that's even with the shorter fuel stop. Weary Knight must have changed tyres as well in his fuel stop, or he put more fuel in, it didn't change tyres at all. Damn it! don't want my pace to match, I want my pace to beat. That's not a slowdown. I lost time doing that. That's annoying. Ah, missed it. You do the worst lines, weary knight. is actually kind of infuriating. So slow.
Right side. You're clear.
Why would you go up high? It is slower to go high. Sake! Tell you what, Sim, if you didn't get the lap record with me pushing you, there's something seriously wrong with your setup. Fucking everyone else can cut that fucking corner. But I can't. That's not a slowdown! Thank you. Dado. Okay, I have to pit this lap.
3 minutes remaining.
You're an idiot. I know, you know, I don't know why you drive off there. I'm still filthy that he swiped left on me and it's ruined my... It's pretty much ruined my race now. I just gotta hope I can get and compress close enough. I can make a bit of an impact in the next session. If I'm within breathing distance of Simo in the final session, I'm half a chance. Thank you. Ow. Like, comment, subscribe, the YouTube jazz. Not that freaking means much. Freaking bullshit. Freaking bullshit. Because there's not enough room. How the hell did Weary not get that lap?